own sister. She's 19. She was born with a sight disability, and her sight fades gradually with time. And I really don't want my own sister to go completely blind. I still want to show her things and have her opinion.
The idea of the telescopic glasses all started after she had graduated from high school with an average of 95%. Because of her disability, the media created a buzz about her. A lot of reports were written, a lot of interviews were made, and journalists were in and out all the time. Then she got to travel to West Bank and met the Minister of Health, who promised to make her the glasses. She got really happy and excited about her. She kept saying, "Finally, I read more, I read faster, I could be able to read anywhere, anytime." Because when she studies, she has to sit in a specific position and in a specific lighting, holding her magnifying glasses and reading letter by letter. The one page takes her more than 15 minutes to finish. Later, nothing. Still no glasses. And I feel I really need to do something about it. I can't help, but I can see for her.
I first met Sarah 2 years ago, and since then, she inspired me a lot. I love how hard she works, how successful she is. Sarah is studying journalism, and I believe in Sarah, she will be one day a great journalist. It's simple action. Let's help Sarah, let's show support.
Together we can.